made by Flatfoot Johnny from London in England. He gave me this banjo because he cut the neck the wrong way. He was making a right-handed banjo and he cut the neck left-handed, and he said that rather than just have it hanging on the wall, he'd give it to me, which was very, very nice of him. So thank you very much, Flatfoot Johnny. Thanks.